Demi Lovato reportedly has a new phone number after leaving rehab. The 26-year-old singer, who recently left her treatment center after a 90-day stint following an overdose, is said to have reached out to friends on Instagram as she hopes to connect. Taking to her Instagram story, she simply shared a heart sticker and said, "Friends, DM me for my new number." It comes after TMZ reported over summer that Demi would be looking to get a new number to better control who she wanted to be able to contact her. However, the public post meant a lot of the singer's fans also took the chance to cheekily direct message her in the hopes of getting more access to Demi. Meanwhile, sources now say the sober hitmaker is taking every step she can to make sure she stays on the right path, as she still finds every day a struggle as she continues to recover. An insider recently said, "Demi is taking a cautious approach with her recent exit from rehab. She has a sober coach, she is working out and eating healthy, surrounding herself with positive influences, and splits her time in a sober living facility and at home." We're betting you loved that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.